Hello everyone, I'm Anushtha Mishra, student of class 8 from City International School. Maths is not just a subject, it's not just a problem or a solution, but it is a way of understanding. And I am prepared with one of the topic of mathematics, which is rational numbers. So let's start. So when you listen this word rational numbers, what do you understand by the term rational? Let me explain you. Rational means the ratio of two numbers. And rational numbers are always denoted as P upon Q, where P is the numerator and Q is the denominator. There is one more fact that Q, the denominator, is never zero. It is never zero. And if you are not given the value of Q, you are not being given the value of the denominator, then you can assume one as the value of the denominator. Some examples of rational numbers are 3 upon 6, 8 upon 9, 21 upon 26, etc. Then let's come to the next point. There are two types of rational number. One is positive rational number and the next one is negative rational number. Positive rational number have the positive sign and the negative rational number have the negative sign. Let's take an example of 7 upon 9. So 7 upon 9 is a positive rational number, but if you add the sign of negative, if you add the sign of minus over there in 7, it becomes minus 7 upon 9, and minus 7 upon 9 is a negative rational number. So there was just a difference about the sign in both of these kinds of rational numbers. So yeah, I had today this much content only in the introduction of rational numbers. If you have any confusion, then do tell me. Thank you.